Air conditioners help cool down our hot homes during scorching summers. They're our reliable companions to endure intense heat and humidity. However, AC units are not endlessly good. They can negatively affect our health if used constantly or irresponsibly. So, whether you're a regular user of AC or just use it on select occasions, it's worth knowing how your air conditioner may be affecting your health. Some people call it air conditioning sickness, a cold, stuffy, and weak feeling caused by remaining indoors under the influence of AC for long periods of time. Although air conditioning is a boon for those who suffer from asthma and allergies, the constant use of AC can impact our health and well-being. Technically, AC does not cause disease, but it can interact with our environment in ways that make us sick. The cold air produced by air conditioners is not inherently harmful. In fact, AC is highly beneficial to individuals suffering from respiratory problems. Air conditioning sickness begins when the AC fails to prevent bacteria, mold, fungi, or dander from thriving in the air-conditioned room. If your home or workplace is already brimming with nasty bacteria and mold, your AC will only circulate this infected air. As these allergens are often airborne, they will lead to stuffy noses, sore throats, and in some cases, difficulty breathing. The worst scenario is when air conditioners themselves become an abode for fungi and bacteria. Pulling air over the coils in an AC unit leads to condensation. This moisture can create an optimal environment for bacteria and fungi to prosper if not cleaned regularly. Running an AC at very low temperatures can also lead to air conditioning sickness. A few different phenomena occur when you create such a cold environment. First, the viruses that spread the common cold grow faster. Many studies have confirmed that these viruses multiply best in the cold environment and low humidity created by an AC set at a low temperature. Second, the super cold temperatures can cause the arteries in the skin to constrict. This constriction is part of our defense mechanism to prevent the body from losing heat in cold climates. However, this decreases the flow of white blood cells that protect the body against viruses, making our body more vulnerable to illness. Studies have found that people who spend more time in air-conditioned environments display an increased use of healthcare services. The regular and continuous use of AC is found to be connected with a rising number of complaints related to ENT, ears, nose, and throat, and respiratory problems. Other research has found that the temperature at which AC runs can affect our blood pressure. Small arteries in the skin were found to constrict in the cold environment of AC in an attempt to prevent heat loss from the body. The smooth flow of blood was affected by this constriction, raising the blood pressure. Thus, people with hypertension should avoid sitting too close to the AC, or they should simply set the temperature of the AC on the higher side. It's also essential to take regular breaks and go outdoors for some fresh air.